A child life specialist supports patients and families adjust to the hospital environment. There can be a lot of fears and anxieties and a lot of misconceptions, so we're here to clarify those misconceptions. What makes the ED significant and different is that it could be the first experience a family or child is having with the hospital environment. And you don't always plan on a visit to the emergency department, so a lot of times families are coming in and they're in distress and they're anxious, their children are upset, so we are here to make it easier for them. A child life specialist uses preparation play or medical play to educate a child and their families of a procedure or medical treatment that they may be receiving. For example, if we have a child that comes into the emergency department and they require a blood draw or an IV, we can use our doll. This is one of my dolls, a surgery doll, and it has an IV. The child can feel the IV, see what it looks like. We can use a tourniquet. The child can explore the tourniquet. And basically, I can show them what's going to happen, the steps. We're going to tie the tourniquet on. We're going to clean. We'll feel a little pinch, just to help them understand what's going to happen when the nurses and doctors come in to do the actual procedure. It alleviates fears. So we also use medical play. It's basically, it's indirect. The child can do whatever they want, explore the materials. If there's a child that's very anxious, and I can tell that when the doctor comes to examine them, they'll be really anxious, I will bring my little bear out so that we can do some medical play. We can look at the stethoscope. We can listen to the bear, maybe use the otoscope or use our, you take the bear's temperature so that when the doctor comes in, the child is a little less anxious because they were just doing it, they were just playing, and they know that this is what we need to do to make us feel better. The Child Life program also has iPads. I use mine quite often in the ED for distraction. I have a lot of games the kids can play if they're getting an IV, sutures, if they need a breathing treatment for the young ones because it's hard for them to sit still. We also have videos of a CAT scan, an x-ray, an ultrasound, an MRI, so that we can show it to the patients and they know what they're going to expect when they go to these procedures. Thank you for choosing St. Peter's.